Good evening, everyone. A very warm welcome to you all this evening, into the warmth and light and good spirit of our gathering in this special time together to celebrate the light in our lives and in the world. Welcome to Candlelight. We gather together tonight to be inspired by beautiful music and renewed in our common spirit of hope and peace, and to celebrate the great affirmation that all the darkness of the world cannot extinguish the light of a single candle. Tonight, we will light our candles as a powerful symbol of the light within us and the light we may offer to one another. I am profoundly grateful to all the many people in our community who have given such great energy and time to bring the candlelight to life. Words can hardly express the depth of my gratitude and the appreciation I feel for the gift of this experience that we will have tonight. So as we begin, I will simply say thank you and enjoy.
Thank you. Each day we go about our business, walking past each other, catching each other's eyes or not, about to speak or speaking. All about us is noise. All about us is noise and bramble, thorn and dip, each one of our ancestors on our tongues. Someone is stitching up a hem, darning a hole in the uniform, patching a tie, repairing the things in need of repair. Someone is trying to make music somewhere, with a pair of wooden spoons on an oil drum, with a cello, boombox, harmonica, voice. A woman and her son wait for the bus. A farmer considers the changing sky. A teacher says, take out your pencils. Begin. We cross dirt roads and highways that mark the will of someone and then others, who said, I need to see what's on the other side. I know there's something better down the road. We need to find a place where we are safe. We walk into that which we cannot yet see. Praise song for struggle. Praise song for the day. Praise song for every hand-lettered sign, the figuring it out at kitchen tables. Some live by, love thy neighbor as thyself. Others by, first do no harm, or take no more than you need. What if the mightiest word is love? Love beyond martial, filial, national. Love that casts a widening pool of light. Love with no need to preempt grievance. In today's sharp sparkle, this winter air, anything can be made, any sentence begun. On the brink, on the brim, on the cusp. Praise song for walking forward in that light.
Da 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 falling flames out of the sky, where it's not only our hearts that are broken, but the hearts of those as well. Stitch it back together. Make a place where the day speaks to the night and the earth speaks to the sky. It all comes down to this. In our imperfect world, we are meant to repair and stitch together what beauty there is. Stitch it with compassion and love. See how everything you have may gather to light inside itself and overflows. A blessing.
Thank you. serves a quiet light that shines in every heart. It draws no attention to itself, though it is always secretly there. It is what illuminates our minds to see beauty, our desire to seek possibility, and our hearts to love life. Without this subtle quickening, our days would be empty and wearisome, and no horizon would ever awaken our longing. Our passion for life is quietly sustained from somewhere within us that is wedded to the energy and excitement of life. This shy inner light is what enables us to recognize and receive our very presence here as a blessing. We enter the world as strangers who all at once become heirs to a harvest of memory, spirit, and dream that has long preceded us and will now unfold, nourish, and sustain us.
Thank you.
everything there is a season and a time for every matter under heaven. A time to be born and a time to die. A time to plant and a time to pluck off what's planted. A time to weep and a time to laugh. A time to mourn and a time to dance. A time to cast away stones and a time to gather stones together. A time to embrace and a time to refrain from embracing. A time to seek and a time to lose. A time to keep and a time to cast away. A time to tear and a time to sew. A time to keep silence and a time to speak. A time for war and a time for peace.
The light of our candles becomes a symbol, reminding us of the deep, quiet inner light within every one of us, and also a great love that holds us and a hope that lights our way forward. As we light our candles, and as we watch the light spread to fill this chapel, imagine the ways that you are drawn to be light in the world. And also recognize the beautiful capacity each person's light has to brighten the room, the lives, and the world around us, even just a little more. This is how love grows. So as we pass our candlelight in just a few moments, you are invited to pass your light and to stay seated and join in the singing of Silent Night.
Thank you.
year. So in the quiet stillness of this moment, this beautiful moment, I invite us all to join in raising our candles for peace. Dear friends, we know that life is short, and we do not have much time to gladden hearts of those who travel with us. So be swift to love and make haste to be kind and go in peace. Let it be.